आपलं वांगडी नुस्तेमारी मंत्री ड्रग्ज आणि हेर बेकायदेशीर गजाली आड सामको ठाम आसा. ताका लागूनच बेकायदेशीर गजालींक गोंयांत स्टॉप मेळपाक लागला. रेव पार्टी आणि हेर ड्रग्ज पार्टी ताणी बंद केल्ल्यो आसात आणि आता ताचेर व्हॉट्सॲप मेसेजी वरवीं नाव इबाडपाची शर्यत चलल्या असे मंत्री विजय सरदेसाय म्हणटा. आरडीएक्स स्क्वॉड ब्युरो रिपोर्ट.
That there is some clip which is having a pornographic content, and this clip is not been seen by anyone. It is a WhatsApp message by an activist who has been consistently attacking our fisheries minister. Before he has got the fisheries portfolio also, he has been attacking him. And the fisheries minister, who is also the water resource minister, has been taking very strong stand against the drug lobby, especially the people who are organizing rave parties in the Anjuna Vagator area and North Goa belt. I think his consistent stand on many issues has ruffled many feathers. And this activist may be working at the behest of the drug lobby to tarnish the image of my colleague, because it appears that he is trying to create a atmosphere wherein first a WhatsApp message comes, then after some few days one clip will come. After the Supreme Court has done away with Section 65 of the IT Act, it's not the criminal prosecution against this fake news has now been done away with. I think these such activists are getting emboldened. He has been perhaps given a supari to see that a vacancy has to be created in the cabinet. The activist. Because the activist is known for taking supari. Yeah, I've checked out with the minister. The minister will come out with a statement. Our party will also come out with a statement. This is sought to be create a big hangama is sought to be created by first coming out with a WhatsApp message, then after some few days some clip may come out. See, today when the whole world is talking, today Hardik Patel is talking in Gujarat saying a sex CD of his is going to come out, or Lallu Prasad's son is saying in Bihar that he, when I was a cricket player, to kona mane this law te vadle jaavaje ham. So when the whole world is talking about fake news in Goa, why should the media fall prey to this one activist? Who is this activist? Has he been given the license to be some moral high keeper of the, to protect the Goa? Kon re ho? Wo amche amche re bore da ho kitne? On me, to kine gali ta to parikar raje jale every day galta. Ata te ke jale te season jale. Ami mache we react. But these are things he also knows, that, you know, these are things which are very, you know, these are below the belt.